So there's the field of eight as they begin to line up behind the starting gate. Just the one driver change. Scott Young to drive number six, Sports Teen. A reminder, we will have a break after qualifiers number four and eight this morning. So a qualifier or a break will come up after the fourth qualifier. As this field of eight is lining up behind the starting gate. Can point out that half the field has a little bit of experience, all with one baby race under their belt, while the other half will be making their debut here this morning. Number three, Sporty McSportster, the lone colt in this field that does have a qualifying victory. The Sportswriter colt won his debut on June 15th in 156-3, home in 27-2. Sporty McSportster is number three. So the field of eight is in behind the starting gate. Gate is nearing the top of the stretch. Starting gate swings into the lane. Field of eight is lined up, picking up speed, and here they come. And they're off and pacing. DA Delightful from the outside is hustling out of there. So too is Shadow Royal. So the outside two are right there into the mix. Sports Cam from the center to get away in third. Sports Teen should be able to get away in fourth as Sporty McSportster will hold his ground from the rail, good and sweet. Then followed in seventh by Ballpark Frank. And the trailer as they go around the first turn is Movie Star to the opening quarter. And it's the Better's Delight colt, DA Delightful, leading 29-2 the opening quarter. And going off stride as they went past the first quarter was Ballpark Frank while in seventh. So they head into the backstretch, and DA Delightful is on the lead for James McDonald. In second is Sports Cam under a snug hold. Shadow Royal is in third. Then in fourth, that is Sports Teen. Ahead of Sporty McSportster. Sports Teen gets underway from fourth, supplying that cover now for Sporty McSportster. Then racing in sixth is Good and Sweet. Seventh is Movie Star, and Ballpark Frank made that break in the first turn. They head past the half. DA Delightful's got some company. A minute and a fifth, so it was back down there at the tempo in the second quarter, and that got Sports Teen underway from fourth, and Sports Teen now has moved into the lead and will look to get around DA Delightful. That'll leave Sporty McSportster uncovered on the outside in second. Racing in fourth is Sports Cam. Then Shadow Royal, Good and Sweet, Movie Star, and the trailer is Ballpark Frank. Three quarters coming up next as Sporty McSportster has powered around Sports Teen and is the leader as they head past that third station. Three quarter time was 1:28.3, so the tempo ramped up there in the third quarter, and they're off the turn into the stretch, and Sporty McSportster will look to finish the job now. Sporty McSportster on top. Sports Teen comes out a little bit there, maybe into the pass of DA Delightful just a little bit. Final eighth of the mile, Sporty McSportster still with the lead. Sports Teen in the center, DA Delightful on the outside, Sports Cam back and forth. It's Sporty McSportster coming to the edge of the tote board under a little bit of urging. Sporty McSportster is going to win again. Second was Sports Teen, finishing in third was DA Delightful. Then it was Sports Cam on the outside, Movie Star with Good and Sweet, Shadow Royal, and Ballpark Frank, 156-2.